When you're in addiction, what will happen is the shaitan will come to you and say, he'll say, hey bro,
hey, Timmy, he's a hypocrite. Last night, with the girls, and today, Allah. What's your problem, man? What's your problem? You're a hypocrite. You're nothing.
That's what he's going to say to you. He's going to say, how dare you do dhikr of Allah? How can you do this? You can't do this. Don't you know what you did to what you did in front of Allah? Now you're going to say, Allah. Well, Allah was watching you when you were with the girl. Allah was watching you. He kills the person in the mind. Don't listen to that. Don't listen to shaitan. Just carry on taking your dhikr. Now let me give you an example, brother. If you find a person who has an illness and the doctors have said antibiotics is going to be prescribed. Now the antibiotics, if the doctor gives it to you, they normally say to you, you better finish the entire course. Yes or no? Yes. If you take it and you feel good after 3 days, you better finish the 14 days. You better not stop at 3 days. If you stop at 3 days, you can't, yeah, I'm feeling better. I'm good. I don't need the antibodies. What's going to happen is it might be a temporary, you might have temporarily put yourself in a good shape, but then your body hasn't fully taken that antibiotics in. Then if it kicks back, you're going to go back on another set of antibiotics and maybe serious stuff after that. So you better finish your 14 days. What I'm saying to you, brother and sister, is you want to take yourself off addiction, I'm going to give you dhikr you do every day. What you do is you start with your 10 minutes. Start with 10 minutes, 20 minutes, half an hour, 40 minutes, 45 minutes, take it up to an hour. The more serious you blocked yourself, the more of these dhikr antibiotics you're gonna need for yourself. You see, Sheikh's giving dhikr antibiotics. Oh yeah, this is dhikr that's gonna make you feel better, make you breathe again, make you smell what you should smell, make you feel what you're supposed to feel. How? And what the thing I'm saying to you is, don't stop after a while. Don't listen to waswasa. Don't let the shaitan stop you. Don't think that tonight I'm gonna be tempted again and my God, how can I sit here and do dhikr? Don't think of that. Just do the dhikr. If you get tempted by tonight, just after that, go back to dhikr again. Just do it, brother, just do it. Listen to me, this is your only way, and sister, only way of getting out of this. Because just as the antibiotics will take 14 days to kick in and to completely finish off what you got inside, I don't know the condition of your heart, brother, my sister. Depending on the condition of your heart, how much damage you've done over the years, that's how long you need to do your dhikr and continue it until you feel that you are freed from the cage of imprisonment of the shaitan. You free yourself.
إلهي إلهي